Here I am in Prattville, Alabama, at the Christmas season, December of 2023, and I'm enjoying the festive Christmas lights here, holiday lights, and it feels like I'm in a Hallmark movie. It's so beautiful, the downtown area of Prattville, Alabama. Enjoying the lights and the Christmas festivities. The Christmas parade's coming soon today, starting at 7 o'clock p.m. They have the trees down the street all decorated. So beautiful. Then there's some lights across the street down here, downtown Prattville. It's really festive. As you enter the park area, there was two soldiers. And they also have ice skating here. It's like 55 degrees yet outside. Gonna drop down to probably 45, 50 tonight, but they're having ice skating. It reminds me of Hallmark movies. I love Hallmark movies. It's like, I guess like Teflon, plastic. And then they have decorated, so pretty. The skating's happening. It looks like a light bright setup they're playing here. Changing the colors of the lights. It's really pretty. And over here is a photo shoot. A place where you can get a good picture. There's people taking pictures. Christmas in Prattville. Cool. And the tree is beautiful. It makes me want to sing, but I won't. And across the creek here, there's a big sign saying Merry Christmas. It's all decorated like snow. You can see in the middle of where the lights are, there's a big Frosty the Snowman. It's not focusing in real well. Let's see if we can zoom in on it. There he is, Frosty the Snowman. And here is more area where you can take photos. There's a soldier. And then, of course, Santa's sleigh. It says letters to Santa there at the mailbox. And of course he's not here because he's in the parade tonight. He's coming on another sleigh in the parade. And the reindeer. You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would find it. All of the other reindeer used to laugh at calling names. They never left poor Rudolph. Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And how
will you know
as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. And then the last area here is a fountain. It's really pretty. It's real busy today, so of course, because there's a parade. This is the fountain area. And they also have a beautiful manger scene. The nativity, we call it nativity, because the angel said, "Do not fear. They brought good tidings of joy." That's where the peace and joy is, right here. We should celebrate every day, because we know that Jesus wasn't actually born on December 25th. That's the day we chose to celebrate. No one knows the exact day. The angel said to the shepherds that were sore afraid, "Fear not, for I bring you tidings of good joy. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord." And then a whole bunch of angels appeared and sang, "Gloria. In excelsis Deo." I don't know if that's a fact, but they all rejoiced.